So when you're getting a massage and your client says, "Oh, my back, my top of my shoulders really hurt," there's a really great move. It's like a hold and squeeze move. And you just take your hands and you hold and squeeze. And since I've already been working her back, it's kind of slippery from the lotion. So you just take your sheet and you put it over the shoulders without trying to not get the hair pulled in that, because that can hurt. And you ask your client, "Does that feel good or is it too much pressure? How does that feel?"
"Great."
All right. So it's like a nice hold and squeeze for 10, 20, 30 seconds. And you release and you can do it again. Just feels really good. And you let it go. Alrighty, nice, gentle trapezius muscle. Hold, hold, and squeeze. Alrighty, bye bye.